yeah, what do I want to do all day, every day, but not all day, but all work day, every work day for the rest of my working life? Because that's ultimately the decision you're making, isn't it? When I quit my full-time job and decided I wanted to be a freelance content strategist, writer, whatever it is I might do, it's because I could see myself enjoying that every day for the rest of my work life. I had no problems in committing myself to that